Dracula's true history is darker than any fictional film and that any mind could imagine. For some, a hero, for others, a psychopath. But he's a character who has been much talk and give much more to do. More curious data is that in his country is a very respected and seen as a liberator despite. It's greatly to bring freedom to his people, even shedding the blood of their own subjects. I love him so much. I will marry with him.
Oh, I will help you.
Get out of my mind. The way it feels, it feels so right. And every night, I feel the heat. I close my eyes, and it comes to me. Stop! How can I release the soul of a vampire?
To release the soul of a vampire, you have to sing a dagger in your head.
Ask for it back. double party, party, sex, sex, sex. And don't forget the violence, blah, blah, blah. Got your lovey-dovey, sad and lonely. Stick your stupid slogan and everybody sing along.
Je suis désolé.
I want to be immortal. Please, bite me.
Ik ben trofic. Sono spiacente. Perdoname.